on 5th Avenue at Jefferson.
Wearing a black jacket with blue jeans, tennis shoes.